This thing has been in the making for a long time. Robert's been thinking of it really since last year. He went to a Catalyst conference, a leadership conference at UNC Chapel Hill, and it sort of inspired him to talk about some issues that I'm going to let him introduce. And then, but it didn't go far enough for him, because he started recognizing some issues we have at Southern Wayne. And he really wanted to include some of those issues and make this an event that will change this school. And he has chosen you guys because of your diversity. He picked black, white, Hispanic, mixed. He picked male. He picked female. In fact, Robert is such a thinker, I thought he would never finish picking people. And it was so hard to do because we wanted to do the whole school, because every person here deserves to be here, but we couldn't. We only had one day, and the gym is closed, so we had the media center. So that's why it was narrowed down to this many. But you were chosen because you have influence over your friends in whatever way, some good, some bad. But you do have influence, and that's why you were chosen, because we want you to bring some positive influence to Southern Wayne. And we know you can do it. He wants this word to spread. And he has got big dreams. He's an amazing, amazing kid. It has been my honor to work with him. Yesterday he was on 3 radio talk shows. And one of the radio talk show ladies was so enthralled with him, she made him come back for a second time and talk. And you'll see. But he's not who you think he is. You're going to think he's a smart nerd? Mm-mm. No, you're going to find out different. He's smart, and he's kind of a nerd, but he's a whole lot more than that. He is a whole lot more than that. And with the deepest respect, to take a student who, because when he said this, can we do this thing, I said, Robert, we've been trying to deal with apathy and getting students, you know, on a positive track. The adults can't figure it out. I said, you know, I don't know if you can do it or not. And he said, maybe they'll listen to one of them. He said, I'm a 16-year-old kid. Maybe they'll listen. They're tired of hearing adults. So if I can keep my hand off the mic, I'm not going to talk too much today, but you know me. So with great pleasure and great honor, and you guys need to be so proud to have him part of your student body, because he's doing this for you, for Southern Wayne. Honestly, he is. I'd like to introduce Robert Boyette.
What's up, guys? And welcome to Wake Up Southern Wayne. Why, thank you. Now, guess what? That's one of the last times you're going to hear the voice of an adult this entire day. We've got the entire school day. You know what we're going to do? No, we're not going to party? Are we going to dance? Maybe. But what we're going to do is explore each other. We're going to explore some of the problems here at Southern Wayne, and we're going to explore some of the problems within ourselves, okay? Now, every single person in here, just kind of look around. Just kind of look around at all the faces. Look around at all the eyes. Please, no flash photography, sir. Thank you. All right? Now, just be silent for a moment and just kind of look around, all right? You see all these people, right? And all these people are absolutely different. But all these people are the same. Why? Because they're people. Now, we're going to explore that a little bit later, but first of all, what I want to do is I want to set a few ground rules. But I'm not going to set the ground rules. You guys are. All right? Now, I'll give a few guidelines for the ground rules. First of all, they need to be rules that kind of set this environment to be a very open, a very clean, and a very comfortable environment, because we're going to be sharing some things. We're going to be opening ourselves up, all right? And we're going to be exploring some things. So I want to see some hands on what do you guys think we should do as a group for each other to make this place positive and clear and comfortable. Communicate. Communication is key. Lindsay, listen. You guys absolutely have to listen to me, listen to each other, and most importantly, listen to yourselves. Sarah. Non-judgmental. Everybody hear that? That is going to be a key thing in this, okay? Now, all these people are extremely different, and we have to accept that fact. Therefore, we have to accept that some things are going to be kind of weird. Some people are going to seem funny or whatever. But we have to have an image in our minds that's non-judgmental, as she said. Anybody else? Yes. Open-minded. Everybody hear that? I'm seeing plenty of eyes. That's good. Thank you very much for respecting me. I want you to respect each other. And I want you to respect yourselves. It's time to be open-minded. It's time to explore ways of thinking that you don't always use. Okay, everybody understand? I want you guys to explore yourselves and just think a little bit differently today. All right? So, this environment needs to be friendly, comfortable, and real. We're all going to get real, especially in these next few minutes, in this next hour and a half. Now, I'm glad those things are straight. And I hope that you guys are straight. And I think to get a little bit of this intensity away, we're going to do a little something. Give me a second. We'll be right back. just a little something, a little to lighten things up real quick. How's you guys like that? Yeah. Okay.